Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew? Ah, is it thy wish to be born and to become a sweeting? Be not alarmed. I would birth thee.
Hello? Is someone there? Would you donate to Nisha Brewery? I'm on a pilgrimage, and when I eat one of those... You're not like the others who give me grapes, are you? They rest their trembling hands upon me. Howling wordlessly, they gently stroke my eyes. Their frail fingers, emaciated. Yet still, they give me the grapes. But you... seem... somehow... firmer. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to...
I am Miriel. My apologies for the...
Do you know the origin of this place?
How it came to...
Well, that is a shame. The shattering has caused us... It is here, at the Church of... By the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radican and Renala of the Fulm. And so our church holds... The Erd Tree of the Cap... Oh, was there something?
You are free to...
I would serve as your guide if you find anything, unless perhaps you... In which case I will... You wish to know more of... Lord Radigan was a great...
He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there, and became...
However, when Godfrey first... Radigan left Renala to return to the Erd Tree capital, taking the title of the mystery endured as to why Lord Radigan would... And moreover, why a me...
You wish to know more of...
She is queen.
The great and beautiful.
Sadly, her heart was broken when Lord...
And then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals... Greetings.
Ah, you again, is it? The recusants sent a lackey. Can you believe they invited me to join them? I can scarcely believe it myself. You might be surprised to learn I took them up on the offer and I only had to ask. The log, it's on Mount Gelmir, found off the old road that leads. That's where they hide. Just you wait. You'll rue the day you insulted my name by laying hands on Lanya. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood, after all. It's on Mount Gats where they are. Just you wait. The tale of how...
Good to see you again.
I have you to thank, don't I? I can happily announce that he has...
I'm as yet unsure.
But if... And if there's... Well, I certainly... Roderica...
Took you for no matter to lay out your own.
Hmm.
spoke with the girl. She has a gift for spirit tuning, so I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you. Already, no matter.
My doubts, but my, only once before have I seen two great runes together. Look there, the fingers shudder with exuberance.
Fine work, brave Tarnished. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord now.
To become Elder Finger. As much from... Elden Law.
Marika, but even in confer
the finger
now.
You've received the wisdom of the two fingers, have you not? Then just as promised, I bid you welcome. As a true member of the Round Table, I am known as Gideon Ofnir. As a Tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring, and I am accumulating knowledge. You now belong to a select group of fellow.
You'll be after more great runes.
Then as your fellow, allow
the inheritors of the great...
We of the Round Table know...
Godric the Grafted,
Lord
General Radahn, Praetor Rykard, Morgoth the Grace-Giver, and Renala.
You'll still be after more great. Oh, my apologies for that nasty business. Encher got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master, I'd like to express my regret. But now, Encher is slain and gone. Finished. Forevermore. Ah, yes. Allow me to tender some advice in regard to the half of the secret medallion you possess. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart, I'm sure.
The Erd Tree is close. Only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose. Though now, everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live. Burned and bought. I've been waiting for you. I knew you had the stuff of I hereby invite you to the Volkegmahand and have audience with my mistress. Give me your hand. I will pray that you follow the same path.
Brave Tarnished. I am Tanith.
Raya spoke well of you. A warrior of promise.
Perhaps you are prepared to make.
Will you join us here at the Volcano Manor and resist?
Why accept the burden of their grace or be fries with us against the Erd Tree?
Interesting. Your decision is most welcome.
Now you belong to the volcano.
The drawing room lies down the hall. But be sure to earn your keep. The drawing room is through the hall.
Use the key I handed you.